So hey guys, and welcome to another Retro Games for Cheaters with me, Supernautis, and today we are playing Streets of Rage 3. Now, we already played the first two today, so why not play the third? That's my idea. Developed for Sega in 1994. This was known as Bare Knuckle 3 in Japan. Didn't have any subtitle unlike the first two. And yeah, it's not as good as the first two games, I think would be the safest thing to say there. But still worth playing. One thing I always thought was odd, the box art on the game, aside from having a kangaroo on there and a man with a burning fist, you also had a version of Axel who looked like he is probably due for a retirement home. If he was a real person, he would be by now. But, you know, don't worry too much about that. So we're going to play this. As I say, it's not as good as the first two, but I hope you'll enjoy it anyway. It's still an okay game.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
So I think that's it, guys. I think that's the end of Streets of Rage 3. What can we say about the game? Well, it was easy enough with the cheats to finish it. However, safe to say there were a hell of a lot of really cheap bosses. Things that took far too long. Sections that were just unnecessary as well. I mean, like the time limit thing running down and saving the guy. It was just adding extra things to the series that just wasn't needed, to be honest. And we end up facing Mr. X again, but not at the end of the game this time, so there we go. So yeah, Streets of Rage 3, it wasn't as good as the first two, as we all know. A lot of things just did not work very well, but, you know, is it the end? Who knows? Thank you very much for tuning in to the third Streets of Rage game today on Retro Games for Cheaters, and no doubt we'll be back with something else, maybe one other thing today, and more tomorrow as well. For now though, thank you very much, and I'll see you all again next time, and if you do like what you're watching, please feel free to hit that like button and maybe add a subscription. Goodbye for now.